What's up, y'all? It's your boy KC. We here with my friend from like back in the day. Then how many years?
I met you, you was young.
Yeah, we was young, man. We was young kids flicking on mattresses outside of the crib. He was a beast. I couldn't really do that too much, man. Shout out to the boy Clarence too, man. Remember Clarence? Man, but yeah, man, today we on a whole different type of time. We done grown up. And man, he gonna show y'all this impala that he got. It's crazy, y'all. Like, I don't even think that's a good word to use it. Like, if my vocabulary was like that, it'd be one of them type words. Like, it's crazy. So, without further ado, man, my man Cam, what up, man?
BRV, it's my brand. I got 54 speakers, I got 415s bass. I got all POV amps. So this one.
Crazy.
It's a C-Max battery. These 12s. I got 18 12s. 28 tweeters. 8 horns. And she's loud.
Yeah, she loud, man. She loud. Look at all them amps down there. Oh my god. So, is this like your brand, or is the brand that you rocking with?
Brand I rock with.
Cause I see you representing them heavy.
Yeah.
So I know they gotta be top notch if you fucking with them. Like, this is dope, bro. This is dope. Look at that. Damn. Yo, I know your head be bobbling driving this shit, man. But you probably used to it, right?
I'm used to it. You
wanna
hear it?
Yeah. Let's hear that, John.
Weezy out of here. The dance is busy, the schedule is busy. My head in the hoodie, my shorty is booty. My cousin is crazy, my cousin like Boogie. Life is amazing, it is what he should be. Being a pretend, but I feel like a rookie. I tell him to go. Been for 3 years, now you can't even book me. It's me and Lil Baby, this shit going crazy. Rizzy produced it, and Rizzy uplaid me. And she held it down, so she got a Mercedes. Your money records, the Army, the Navy. It ran me 10,000, I threw it like Brady. Four in the yellow, like Tracy and Katie. I trust in my nigga, with the trailer. Met all these ladies, they sweeter than Sadie. When I started out, I just took what they gave me. Did all the favors, they never repaid me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody said.
I been getting money, I ain't worried about what he do. I'm getting money like I'm from the 80s. Man, Jay got the drop, man, this shit gon' go crazy. They know I'm the truth, coming straight from the basement. I'm straight as a street, man, I come from the pavement. Them me and my homies, they make them go crazy. Wham, 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 bitch on the baby. Brand new
bro, that is crazy. That is beyond crazy. Like, yo, it's crisp as hell from like. But you know what? Every time you post your videos on the gram, you far away from the car. And I let my wife hear it, be like, yo, it sound like you right next to it.
I wish you could play like a regular song.
I know. And you should be on that. Oh, man, I already got a copyright strike. I just dropped the video the other day. And they hit me with the copyright strike already. So, nah. But, yo, I don't think nobody messing with my man. You got a lot of competition? Like, I see you be bringing home the trophies and all that, like.
I ain't been nothing this year yet because of virus, but hopefully I'll grab a couple.
Yeah, man, you definitely could do it. So you said what, 54 speakers?
Yeah, 54.
54 speakers, man. Forget riding in the back seat. That's a wrap. That is crazy, yo. impala right there. Classic. Yeah, man, she right too, man. Told you, like, that boy system on some shit. Like, for real. So, bro, yo, how long did you, like, when did you start this journey? I know you've been on it for a while.
I started back in, like, 2011.
2011?
Well, like, 2015. 16 is when I got into it.
Yeah.
18 is when I got into it.
Into ends, right. So, out of all them years, collectively, how much money you think you done dropped so far, man?
Man, at least 30.
I know, it's crazy.
This year alone was like 10.
God. That's what's up, though, man. So when you got something like this, is it hard to maintain, or like once you got it, you good?
Yeah, once you got to tune it and get it right, and after you tune it, don't touch it anymore.
Okay. Just leave it like that.
Yeah.
See, that was my problem. Like, I always had somebody that did ass tuning, and I would constantly touch it, and it would never sound right.
Yeah, I do it all myself.
For real?
I installed everything.
Damn. About this shit is you get comfortable with it. When you get comfortable with it, it's time to take it out. Dude.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We end up keep doing this shit.
For real.
I done fell back for a minute.
But you know what?
These are one of the guys that inspired me to do this.
For real? Yo, I seen a lot of dudes. When I used to shoot a lot of videos out Brookmont, a lot of the dudes out there used to be riding through with the systems, and they got the big dunks. But you know, at least I don't really see them done like this, unless it's hard.
Been to death like this.
Yeah.
He definitely took this shit and ran off with it. You know, this ain't your only car though.
Yeah. I got this from them, bro. Like sister.
Josh, Duncan. Mm-hmm. You planning on doing another car like this? Just this one. This should play toy right here.
Yo, each speaker costs $230.
$230. Whoa, say that again.
H12 costs $230.
Damn. Yeah, that's dedication right there. Damn.
I don't even understand. Once you get all this shit, you gotta make the car run this shit.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It ain't just hook the speakers in the amp.
You got a whole nother bill.
Yeah,
it's a whole process.
Yeah. Cause if the car ain't right, ain't no point in having all of this.